All right, we're here for some post-Christmas hockey. Let's go. All right, we made it to our seats, y'all. We're sitting at the other end now, so we're behind the Pens net for this one. But still really good seats here.
Just because he's dressed, it doesn't mean he's playing. He's the first time we have.
Pushing. Let him fight. Uh-oh.
Second, 3-0. Looking pretty good. So it's mascot mania night, and they're all playing broom hockey right now. Coco's cheating. He's got skates on. The rest of them don't. Trying to get the hat trick. Oh, reverse hit. Nice try, Mac. Good try, Mac. Tried to make a hit and busted his ass. Good job. Oh, they scored. Well, there goes Steffi's shutout. Go to Nayev. Oh. Oh my gosh, this is wiped out. All right, final minute. We're up 4-1. Oh, we almost got another one. Gonna pinball it around the wall here. Alright, we'll take that. We'll take that. 4-1 win, we'll take that. Let's go. Good job, boys. Alright, y'all, so I hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. That was definitely the best game we've seen so far this year, and definitely the best vlog I've made so far this year. So we will be back up in 2 weeks. We're going to the teddy bear toss, and I'm so excited for that one to see how that vlog is going to do, because you guys have been killing it. I'll put the view totals that I've been getting on the past couple vlogs I've been making so far this season. They are all reaching 1,000 views, and I'm hoping this one reaches 1,000 too. You guys are absolutely destroying the vlogs, and I'm just like still in shock at how well they're doing, so I'm definitely going to keep making them. And yeah, guys, so I hope to see you guys in 2 weeks, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.